What is up, squad? It is your squid, aka the Anxious Squid, here at my YouTube channel, Anxious Squid Productions. This video is sponsored by Plus Two Clothing, who are a streetwear company based out of Melbourne, Victoria, in New South Wales. That's two different states. That's like saying, like, Texas in Tennessee. Is Tennessee a state? I don't know. I'm going off track here. It's sponsored by Plus Two Clothing. They're an awesome streetwear company. If you want to look cool and fly as hell, check them out. Here are some pictures. That's what they look like. It's really cool. Check them out. That's not why you're here, though. You're obviously here for the Alex Ovechkin highlights. I'm going to react to some Alex Ovechkin highlights. So let's get into it, I guess. Okay, guys, thanks for tuning back in. As always, if you're a regular subscriber, you know what the deal is. If you're not, then have a poke around the channel. Decide if you like me based off a couple of different videos. Don't just base your opinion off this one, because I might be having an off day. I don't think I am, but that's, you know, the definition of off days. You don't know when you're having them. That's why they're off days, right? But, sorry, I'm babbling a lot, aren't I? This video, I'm going to look into two different reactions. One is the best highlights of this season so far, and then the next will be the best highlights of just him in general, because apparently Alex Ovechkin's one of the best players of all time. First, like, I will just do a shout out. I'm not necessarily new to hockey. I've been following hockey for about 6 or 7 years now, even before I came to America. But so I know the hype and the elite status that is given to Ovechkin. Of the two games that I have seen live, he featured in one of them, and for the Buffalo, like against the Buffalo Sabres, and the cannon that man's shot has, like, I was watching in tryouts, and I knew there was glass in between me and what was happening, but a puck came off the, like, I was that close to the seats, which were amazing, like, the seats were that close to the ice, which were amazing, but I was watching, and the puck, like, clanged off the iron of the goalpost, and, like, hit the glass, like, right near where I was watching, and it still scared me, because it was coming so quick, even though I knew, logically, I couldn't be hurt, like, it was weird, but anyway, let's get into it, and let's get reaction. I'm gonna turn this down. Just a big shout out to, people who create highlights videos and stuff. Like, I know, I get it. I know you don't want the actual league and the sport to like, hear the commentary or hear the ice skating or whatever. You don't want them to, like, copyright you. But music companies are copyright striking me because of your dubbing over the top, and it's annoying. He's a big lad, isn't he? He's, like, those are some monster hits as well. Like, he's a... Well, I would call like an old school sort of hockey player, you know? Like, he's big, he can make his own way, he's like a planet of a player, you know? Like, he's just got that gravitational fuck-offery. I'm not sure that that's a term either, gravitational fuck-offery, but you know what I mean. Oh, the finesse there as well. Like, he's got the skill to knock you over, but he's got the... he's got the brute force to knock you over, but he's got that skill... I'm a dance to the point where I need to before I blast a hole in your glove. Like, he's good. One of the best. Good feels like a disservice. You know, like, I feel like saying good is not happy, not good enough. I don't like the jump cuts in this one. I don't think it's, I mean, AP's highlights. Go and check him out. As always, if there's, if you want to see what's in the corner over there without my face and my reactions and stuff, then just go and click the link in the description. But, yeah, I'm not liking the jump cuts in this one, but luckily, I'm reacting to two videos of his anyway, so... Wrap around, gets around there, nice. He just looks smooth. He looks like he's got more time with the puck than he actually has, you know? Because he's just like, nah, I'm gonna do my thing, I'm gonna get the empty net goal anyway. Oh, you dog! What was that? I hope he got up and punched that bloke. Like, watch him, he's already scored. Like, I gather it's already in slow motion, I know, right? But that puck has been in the net for at least a second and a half when he decides to give a hip check to him then. Like, you're a dirty player, bro. I don't know who that was, but that was dirty. Bang! Got a cannon on his shot. Just whack. The bend on the stick. Watch how much his stick bends when he has a shot. I don't know how the thing doesn't snap every time. It's like... It almost bends at a right angle and just creates this, like, flicking lasso, or the opposite of a lasso, so like a slingshot sort of effect, you know? Like, he's just got this slingshot shot, at the risk of sounding weird. And, oh, if his name was Kachuk, he'd have got his head belted in for that hit. But I won't go there. He's good, isn't he? He's good. I feel like good. Saying good is like, again, with these edits, like, I don't like the jump cuts. How long until I can watch the next video? You know what? I'm going to just go straight to career highlights. And we can take it as read that he did well this year. That's how annoying that was. Top 10 plays of his career. And we got some good commentary as well, hopefully. Oh, big hit. Keep your head up, Sonny says. Don't skate directly at me and show me the top of your scalp. You're going to have it knocked off your neck. Was repelled by Baxter, and here comes Ovechkin. 1-on-3. 1-on-3, and he slices the cake. Well done. Gets it exactly right where he wanted to. That is nice. Yeah, look at him. He's like, oh, that stick is so hot. Oh, my God. The stick is too hot to touch. That's some sexy hockey. No homo, but like that is, yeah, that is nice. Screaming
shot. Tino, Greeny, and Becky, like, talk about it. If I score for 50 goals, like, just to put stick in the ice and makes it, like, hot, you know?
Yeah, like, ah, that's too hot. I picked up what you were putting down, bro. Don't stress. Oh, stop it! Stop it! That's his, like, he just goes, I believe that puck belongs to Mr. Gilmore. Swipe over to there. Not yours, sir. Thank you anyway. I'm going to dance this over here, then back into here. Now I'm just going to give you a goal, Mr. Other Capital. Bang. There's nothing you can do about that. Like, as an opposing coach, you would look at that and just go, yeah, well, it's actually Ovechkin, you know. Oh, I missed him. I saw him coming down after that. I didn't see him lined up. That's what I get for talking so much nonsense, I guess. He went low and he could have ended that bloke's career there. And it's PK Subban, he probably fucking should have. But no, like at that point, right here, you can see he could bury that guy's neck and he could drive him. But he eased off a bit because he realised he has a bit of a duty of care, even if they are opposition players, you know, which I like. He went low and he got under him, but once he realised he was so low that he was that far under him, he was like, all right, I'm going to just let you fall. I'm not going to drive you into the ice, you know. Like, very mature, considered hockey. I like it. Nice. Open ice hit. How high is he up in the air there, Al? Yeah. Ouch, that would have hurt his shoulder for sure as well on Subban, but... Hasn't his career gone downhill since he left Montreal? 2-on-1. Defenders played his game early and he got around. Well done, Ovechkin. Great pass. That hit both the goal posts? It went in though, right? Oh no, it wasn't Ovechkin that got the pass. It was Ovechkin that got the shot. With his stick on the ice, ready to receive that pass and put it past Matt Murray. I missed that. It hit the post and then he got it back in again. That is cool. I had missed the highlight entirely. I thought it just went in at that point or hit the two goalposts or something. That's cool. Right out of midair. That's a mad rebound. See, that's what you get. As I'm a fan of Henrik Lundqvist, right? And I don't even know if that was Hank or if it was someone else. 2015. Where, yeah, it is. Right? And I should have known because it was like... But anyway. Like, the defenders... Just, there's two of you there, and you're both letting through the middle. You've got to treat your goalie better than that, you know? Like, you've got to treat your goalie better than that. That he shouldn't have been able to have that shot. He should not have been able to have that shot. And it's a great shot, and it's great skill. Don't get me wrong. Ovechkin is Ovechkin, you know? But, like, even Ovechkin shouldn't be being gifted those type of shots, I don't think, you know? Bang, first goal in 2005. Is he that old? Wow. That was 2 years, like I was still in high school when he debuted. Only for 2 more years, but still. Baby, what a shot. Bang, now you just had no idea. He was like, he wasn't expecting it. Shot was screened, I like it. Oh, he got a bit lucky there, didn't he? Oh, no, he didn't. He just stayed with it. That's exactly it. He just keeps his eye on the puck. It's not so much luck as a thing that he you know, you stick to it and it happens. And skill, look at that. Look at the finesse to be skating backwards as you make that shot. That is a nice play. Four plays to go. I hope you're still with me, guys. Quick, stick around and I'll show you the list in a second. How did he do that? On the ground. This will be a much better angle. Like, if the stick play, he's on the ground, he still gets a little shovel, like, pull cue poke to it to get it over the pad. Price thought he had him covered with a poke check, but nah, up and over. See you later. Not today, Mr. Price. Price is wrong. Oh, stop it. That's dirty. Those mitts are sick. Someone get a clean up on aisle three. Those mitts have just vomited everywhere. They are so fucking sick. That is intense. That's special, isn't it? Two plays that beat it as well. Broken stick on the ice. And now we're going the other way. We've got a 2-on-2 developing. Oh, he doesn't need the other player. He just turns everyone inside out and then he scores the goal. See you later, he says. Let me go. Let me celebrate. Picked it up at my own blue line. Danced my way through the neutral zone. Made you guys look silly going for some hits. Kicked it up to my backhand and goal. Thank you very much for coming. Mum says, if my mum gives me a lift to the game, your mum can give me a lift home after. What a goal. That came out of nowhere. But that was fucking great.
Sends to the corner. Grabbed by Whip. End up down.
What's happening here? These are old kit. Old uniform. 2-on-1 developing. Oh, gets the... No way. Stop it. Show me a replay of that. But don't, because it was gross. Oh. That's nasty. Look at him, he's on the ground. He hooks it behind his own head. Is there anyone like him? He's an all-round player as well, you know? Like, he's not just goals and assists. He is on a take the big hit and ride the big hit down and still get the goal. That is special. That is great stuff. I agree. That was brilliant. I'm happy I watched that, and I'm going to end this video just here. Bang, there we go. Oh, you probably can still hear it, even though you can't see it. There we go. I've shut it up as well. Big thank you goes out to Plus 2 Clothing. They're a streetwear company in Australia, based out of Melbourne, Victoria. They do express post shipping, and I think it's free shipping over a certain amount of orders as well. So, yeah, check them out. Click the link in my description. You're helping the channel out, and you're looking awesome as you do, so why not? But, yeah, Alex Ovechkin, wow. He's probably the best hockey player I've reviewed thus far, I reckon, if you look into my list. Which, by the way, is just here. This is my list of players I want to look into, players I'm going to look into. If you don't see your favourite hockey player of all time, like, obviously, if there are not television highlights for me to watch, it's unlikely I'll react to them. But let me know in the comments section anyway, because I'll look them up and learn a bit about the history of the game and all that sort of stuff. If this was the first time you stumbled across my channel, please, as I said earlier, don't just decide based off this video. Have a poke around the channel. Decide if you like me. Then hit that subscribe button. I'm trying to get up to 5,000 before March 13th. It's highly unlikely at this point, but I figured you got to have a goal, right? We've got to have a goal. Let's get there and let's drive. If everyone of my regular subscribers just mentions it, shares it on their Facebook, or mentions it to one person in real life, like either via Facebook Messenger or like when they bump into them at work or something like that, hey, I watched this reactions guy, like this guy on YouTube from Australia that lives in Western New York that does reaction stuff, you should watch him. It'll happen even more, you know. I need you guys' help. I need you to help me out. That'd be awesome. Thank you very much. But yeah, failing all of that, as I said, check out Plus 2 Clothing. Thank you so much to my patrons. You know, once you've watched a whole bunch of my content and do decide you like me, please consider joining them and being part of the Squid Squad, because they are the light of my life. The wind beneath my wings, the waves beneath my surfboards, the dodgy rock that stops you. No, they're not the dodgy rock when you're skateboarding, don't worry. But yeah, anyway, I've babbled on heaps. I'm hoping that this is one of the next bunch that I'm going to bulk film and that I can get back into a rhythm of daily content. So thank you as always for the feedback in the comments section and via Facebook and via Messenger. These are all the ways you can get in contact with me if you want to. I'll see you when I look at you, and you'll see me when you look at me. Thanks for watching.